Hello, my name is Anna Alfonso. I'm a veterinarian and I work for EFSA. I'm here to talk to you about non-foodborne zoonotic diseases. A zoonosis is a disease that is naturally transmitted between animals and humans. There are 200 zoonotic diseases described. We think that 75% of the diseases that emerged in the last 10 years have origin on animals or products of animal origin. We often think about zoonoses as foodborne diseases. For example, salmonellosis, a disease that is contracted by the consumption of contaminated food. But there are other ways of transmission. And you might remember a disease called plague, a disease caused by a bacteria originated in rats and transmitted by flea bites. We think this disease decimated approximately one-third of the human population during the Middle Ages. Or another important disease, rabies, a disease of carnivores and bats, transmitted mostly by bites. This disease still causes 55,000 deaths a year. So how are these diseases transmitted? Well, they can be transmitted by direct contact. For example, avian flu. We think most of the human cases originated from contact with live or dead infected poultry. Through vectors. For example, Lyme disease is transmitted by the bite of infected ticks that transmit the diseases between various hosts, for example, deers, or animals and humans. But also via air. Q fever, a disease mostly of ruminants, is mostly transmitted via air, and it was responsible in 2010 for a very large outbreak in the Netherlands, causing many deaths. What can we do in terms of preventing and controlling these diseases? Well, they're complex diseases where hosts, humans or animals, live domestic animals or wildlife, interact with pathogens. And this can be virus, bacteria, fungi, but where the environment also plays a role. The key to prevent and control these diseases is to understand these complex interactions. And we think that for that, a multidisciplinary approach where medical doctors, veterinarians, and other scientists collaborate is the solution.